through that as a bookmark somewhere in the body, kind of a neural chunk?
This is a good question. Look, though. We, more you will try to figure out where is the bookmarks, you will find this bookmarks. And maybe you will shut down. I find bookmarks for this lady, and I start massaging close to her shoulder. She start. I understood, this is obvious bookmark. I ask her, you know what, can you lay in back and let me massage you? Is it pain? Not sort of, no, no. This is bookmark, and I sit and I start massaging, and she start crying, and then intensively, a little bit faster than usually. We have to go into it, like 100 movements, but as against Pharaoh's down, we right now will do. These bookmarks help me anyway. It's just bypass shortened time. Help me to stimulate all this crap we give me from her and narrow matters. She cried and this and this, and then I started educated. I did mention narrow matters. I said, they're somewhere in brain. This is the bookmark. Yeah. And she suffered from pain now. Oh my God. The amount, the list, I just cannot show. I have list every client writing to me a list of medications that they're taking, including painkillers. You know what? This was acute, and especially when she realized when how miserable her life. Oh, then she gave acute pain in the air and this, and all this generated, mainly was generated by pain trigger points. Well, this is obvious bookmark. Now, sometime when I'm massaging, they start doing this. I go around this. When they few times giving clients, I stay. And then I start. I can spend like 2 minutes, a little bit more. I know right now cry will come, coming out, cry. I don't give them a day to cry. And then I tell, cry it out. And then I explain in more in detail that this was stored emotions.
So, how does a bookmark?
I understand. Look, this is, look. I can tell you only what I know, Barbara. Look, once I treated one boxer, twice gold medalist, world champion, and once Olympic champion, a heavyweight. Look this. He looks like this. Nose there. Now, he worked with very heavy weight and cabled turned on him, and he was the other hand, but I remember it was right, was pulled so much, all these hundreds of kilograms, was pulled so much straight. Now, we didn't have MRI this time, and we didn't, what it was arthrogram we had to see a trauma, but in this case, the protocol, every 2 hours, ice massage, a piece of ice. Ice massage, and during 72 hours, we used to start doing other shoulder, other extremities called vasomotor reflex. It's increasing blood supply to stimulate healing process. It's very important in the frame of 100 hours like this. Very intensive, 24/7, we use therapists in this case, because these Olympians, they have to come back. Absolutely not injured shoulder. Absolutely. I start working to awake vasomotor reflex, and this big fellow start. I said, what is it? This I wasn't expecting. A voice like a little boy. No, I understand, but and I went more and more and more, and he cried. If you will tell to somebody, I will kill you. Boris, I'm not joking, you dead man. and I'm massaging him, he crying, I said, cry out. No, there was one, he was psychiatrist and sports psychologist too, Dr. Krangaus. I met him there, said, rest a little bit, but cry it out. Don't be stupid, don't hold inside or something. I called him and I said, this is some phenomenon. Boys, little boy voice, it's something sitting from there. He coming, he used to do a kind of therapy under hypnosis with a kind of silver bulb, and boom, boom, that's it. like a half sleeping, and he said, tell me what it was when you were 10 years old. I don't remember. Ah, something happened with your shoulder. Maybe 7 years, maybe 8 years. Yes, I remember. And he tells story. Here is the bookmark. Here is the story. He was 8 years old. He hated mom, who was drinking alcoholic. Village in Siberia. Loved father, very caring, and loved mom's father, grape. These people who supported him. Mom and pop start fighting between them. Grandfather interrupted with hammer and hit his father in the head, in front of his eyes. In the head, bam, bam, bam. Here the police, his father never made it. Yeah, and this. Now, police taking grandpa, his best friend, and grandpa who killed father. Now he very hungry, mom drunk, sitting there. She was in their house. The communication was, you know, I will connect you and this between villages. He took bicycle, darkness, and started riding to the end because he was hungry. You remember, he told us. Falling in some kind of like a boar or something and hitting strong his shoulder. Start crying. Here is the tragedy. Bicycle broken, his shoulder hurting. And he go back to the drunk mom, to the home. Mom, my shoulder, my shoulder. She was smoking, he remembered. Smoking, he continued to talk. And this time, this, you know, phone was 20 kilograms. She said, oh, you want attention. You want attention. Come here. He comes, she grabbed the painful spot and started beating him. Whoa. This feeling of pain or trauma from this, what he felt long ago, this trauma, psychological trauma, was sitting there. Here is the bookmarks. Well, he, after all, he said to me, Boris, you said, he started boxing better. He start be much better to other, to wife, and this. He's sitting in, and this is what's sitting in narrow matrix, and this is the bookmarks. Not always, Barbara, you will identify the bookmarks. We're born with this box called narrow matrix, this box, and we accumulating. Now, in case of physical trauma or anxiety cases, with no pain, anxiety, you're treating, it's there, generate. You can miss, sometimes bookmarks could be obvious, we're missing, doesn't matter, you're cleaning it. If you will hit the bookmark, and you will stay minute plus and intensively will start, well, much faster results will be. Results will be. Everyone from childhood accumulating there some perhaps concerned, what's that? Okay. Everyone. And we achieve why people said, oh, I start sleeping better, because this trash there did not allow to sleep well or breathe well or normal acting, normal thinking to be pleasant to itself or something like this. It's not always. Now, if you, today, if somebody like he obviously demonstrated bookmarks, no pain and this release. If somebody does like this, okay, try to identify where is this area. Few times they will repeat, stay there, stay. Most likely they will start crying, prepare yourself to tell them it's okay, cry it out. Cry it out as much as you can. Cry it out. Some people just, and this could be a representation of motion, can be there, these bookmarks. And no matter, important to identify them and to address them more intensely, but doesn't matter. Even they're not there, you have this power to clean out this narrow matter. You do.
So.